Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube world.
Squid.
Me and Dad decided what we're going to do on this episode, and we decided we're going to expand the house. Right, Dad? Remember?
Did I just show that squid who's boss?
Yeah, but do you remember?
With a flaming torch. What are we going to do?
We were going to expand our house, remember?
Okay. Yeah, this was just a start, or...
Yeah. No wonder the sign here is saying, water home being renovated soon. I'm just gonna make myself an iron sword since I broke it in the last episode. Oh, right, Dad, I forgot. We have carrots.
Yeah, we need to...
We could build, like, a water farm.
Make a little... Is it nighttime, or is it...
What? Yeah, it is. Wait a minute. Yeah, it's getting... Yeah, it's getting nighttime. So maybe...
I wonder if our tower should be sent.
Psych!
A hip check.
Pardon?
Wonder if our house should be made out of sandstone.
Maybe one part of it.
We need to figure that out, or is it gonna be wood with trees growing all over it?
Not really. I don't think it'll be wood growing with trees growing all over it. I think it'll just be a nice pattern of the dark oak and normal oak, and maybe it could do some.
Oh, so it will be wood?
Yeah, but not trees coming out.
Oh, okay.
We could build a crusher on the water or something. And then once 1.13 comes out, we can make an underwater base.
Okay. I was thinking it might look cool as if it was some kind of almost like sandstone pyramid with water pouring out the front.
Oh yeah, that's what we want our entrance to be too, right?
Mm-hmm.
We want it to be a waterfall, and then we jump in and just climb up the waterfall.
Yeah.
So let's get renovating. Right, Dad.
Okay. We're gonna have to do it. I'm gonna do it behind there.
Okay, how can I help?
This is just temporary stuff I'm doing here. Just not too far.
Oh yeah, buckets. Bucket. Dad, this gold is yours, I believe. Here.
Could you give it to me?
Yeah, okay. I just gave the gold to you. 20 pieces of ingots. Okay. Yeah.
So I'm gonna build the front.
Is this like the front area you're building? Like, would the waterfall be coming down from there
to let's here? See.
Okay. Oof! It's gotta hurt. It's difficult. Is that once you've gotten there? Ow. Maybe one thing is, like, you make the water continue, like, even higher, and then at one point in the middle of the waterfall, we enter in, because if we're, like, watch, if I'm, like, going like this, it's gonna push me off until I manually come here.
Oh, I see.
It's like, maybe we should, like... Oh. Can you... bucket that up?
What if I do this? And there's your platform that...
Let me see. Ow. I have one heart left. And I don't want to lose that carrot.
Why you still got it? That's dangerous, Maxie. Maxie Red Rocks the danger. Danger, danger.
Yeah, that works. That works. And then we could come down safely too. Let me put this carrot back. This is gonna be hard to both get up at the same time, though.
Well, I'm eventually it's gonna be wide. It's not just gonna be one stream.
Yeah.
Wide. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. All right, I'll be right back. I can see you from here, Dad. Look at the tree. On your right, right. Die, cow! Oh, get back here, cow. I want to push you into the water. Now you ruined the video. Okay, not much food, but that'll do. If I die now. Okay. I just saw this black being just fall straight down.
This crazy rogue.
Mm-hmm. Black hoodie. So how's it gonna be? Is it gonna be like cobblestone base going around the entrance?
No, I'm just using cobblestone now for.
Or some base around the entrance.
I have a diamond pick.
You have a diamond pickaxe?
No, I thought I did, but. I'm getting confused with my map I was playing last night.
Timber sounds?
Yeah.
Should I destroy this block?
Yeah.
Okay. Sure. Should I destroy all these blocks here?
Because yeah. Going up a water elevator is much faster when there's no stones beside it.
Yeah.
I don't know if you noticed.
Yeah, there is.
It gets slow if there's
a... Yeah, now it's getting slow. Hello. I could push you off from here. Push. Push. Whoa! Push.
So
what? That?
I don't know, maybe I should get... Like, even though it kind of... Watch out, I'm gonna... It's amazing how deep you go.
Smack! Did I hit you?
Nope.
Oh. Wanted to just hit you on the way down.
So much anger.
Ah.
Alright, so what is the material you want our house to be made out of?
Dark oak and normal oak planks. To be honest, any type of wood, I guess. But whatever you want, because we need to think of this. Because if someone ends up spilling a bucket of lava...
Okay, so let's do sandstone.
Yeah, well, I want to do some sandstone. Like, maybe some bits should be made out of this material, and another area should be made out of another material. But I think, like, the main house, like the bedroom and stuff,
mm-hmm.
it should be out of, like...
Wood?
Yeah, dark oak planks.
Let's just use wood.
Because
if we do sandstone, we'll ruin all our beaches.
Yeah, it would.
And I like the way this looks. Alright, so wood it is. Wood it is.
Oh, it's getting dark, Dad.
So we have a double door going into our house or a single door?
Whatever you want. If it's a double door, then it has to be even.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm figuring out now, sweetie. I'll do a single door. Double doors can be messy. What do you think?
Yeah. It depends on if it's even or odd amount of... Yeah, you know.
Yeah, well, I was just thinking, maybe we should have a double door going into our house. I don't know. I have to make that decision now. Going into our house, whether it's a...
Okay, so why are you, have you spread it out here? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
This is set up for a single door.
Oh, so is? Oh, I thought it was like the door is gonna be there or something.
No, the door will be here.
The door will be here, and then this will be like the sides.
But we need to figure out, do you think, I mean, maybe it should be a double door just so it's impressive. What do you think?
Wouldn't that be a bit too grand?
Okay. Single door. No, you're right. You are correct. Single door.
But if we want to, once we make our house more into a mansion, because I know someday our house is going to end up super big, you know? Because this series is going to go on for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
Well, as much as I want it to be. And thankfully, this world is on my computer. So Dad won't lose this world. And I never have to reboot my
well, I'm sure we can back it up as well.
Yeah, just in case I need to reboot it, I'll back all my worlds up. This is a big tree here, Dad. All right, Dad, I have 10 pieces of wood. Should I turn them all into planks?
Yeah, sure. Always gonna need them.
Barf. Oops. Huh. Excuse me. Blarf. Ugh.
Just keep them for now.
Let me. Okay, so Dad, wait there. Wait. Blarf.
Thank you.
No problem. Just looking at my inventory here. So is this a room you're building?
No.
Where are you building then?
A scaffold. This is my bed. I'm starting to be cobblestone.
Cobblestone, that's the way to go.
So the house is gonna be what are you technically building here?
The wide waterfall to go up.
Oh, the waterfall. Yeah.
The entrance.
I should get a bucket. Because the ocean here, is this an ocean or lake? Yeah, deep ocean is an infinite amount of water. So Dad, should the water be coming out of here?
Wait till I've finished.
Like here?
Yeah, you can start doing that side if you want to. Okay. Do start in the corner there. Okay. See how that goes? There we go, nice.
It's going good.
Let me, don't do the other, you could go, actually.
Should I do the other corner now?
Do that whole side.
Okay.
And then get rid of the cobblestone on the middle part.
Alright.
And I just want to little design detail on the other side. Oops.
Okay, no, that doesn't work. It's difficult. I have to take multiple trips.
Yes, you would have to.
I hate it when it gets slow. No! Come on. Alright. Come on, no. Okay. Just this figure diving down.
Splooshing.
Sploosh. Okay, be careful, Dad. The waterfalls are coming to your area.
No worries. Yeah, don't do it quite yet. Let me just...
Should I get rid of this?
Oh, no. There's a glitch I gotta try and figure out here.
A glitch?
Yeah, I took a piece of wood away and then it made the waterfall.
Ah! Okay, so we have oak stairs at the bottom there, upside down, very nice. Tell me when I can put the water on. Continue.
Okay, go for it.
So Dad,
how's it working? How's our front stairs?
Doing good. So Dad, are we gonna completely destroy our house here? our little home here?
I think so. Yeah. Eventually, but we need to build a livable yeah. quarters.
We'll continue expanding our house and this entire area in the rest of the episodes. And one last drop left as our gateway opens. And there we go! Our waterfall is now complete, Dad.
Nice.
So are these stairs going to be continuing off into our bedroom or like a living room?
This is like a front porch, and it would go into our entrance area. So we'll just have a little rise here. We could have some furniture out there where we hang out.
Yeah, so this is kind of our living room. Well,
I think it'll still be outside the house.
I'm gonna go get some more wood.
Yeah, some. We definitely gonna need that.
The sun is setting.
Wow, time's flying when you're building.
I can see the. Rosy pink yellow starting to come in. Orange. Well, I think we should end it off here.
Okay.
Well, we'll end it off at the nighttime in our water home. Stay there.
Whoa.
Ooh. No. Get a nice screenshot for this thumbnail. Wait, no, let's sit here. Alright. See y'all next time. Later, Pikmin.